Trump Hotel. No cops, no customers. I guess it's closed. I didn't know that. And no demonstrators, no nothing. It's like a ghost town down here. Interesting.